Miss Molly. Alice. Will you kindly pay attention to your history lesson?
I'm sorry, but how can one possibly pay attention to a book with no pictures in it?
My dear child, there are a great many good books in this world without pictures.
In this world, perhaps. But in my world, the books would be nothing but pictures.
Your world? What nonsense.
Even be home in time for tea.
No.
But the Queen, I simply must get out. Oh,
but you are outside.
What?
See for yourself.
Why, that's me. I'm asleep.
Don't let her get away.
Alice, wake up. Please wake up, Alice. Alice. Will you kindly pay attention and recite your lesson?
How doth the little crocodile improve his shining tail and pour the waters of the...
Alice, what are you talking about?
Oh, I'm sorry, but you see, the caterpillar said...
Caterpillar? Oh, for goodness sake. Alice, I... Oh, well, come along, it's time for tea.